Hi everybody, welcome to Storyoga. My name is Miss Alyssa, if you forgot, and we're gonna get started right away by shaking out our sillies. That's right. Okay, here we go.
Gotta shake, shake, shake my silly dog. Shake, shake, shake my silly dog. Shake, shake, shake my silly dog. Wiggle my waggles away. I gotta clap, clap, clap my crazies out. Clap, clap, clap my crazies out. Clap, clap, clap my crazies out. And wiggle my waggles away. I gotta jump, jump, jump my jiggles out.
Jump, jump, jump
my jiggles out.
Jump, jump,
jump my jiggles out. And wiggle my waggles away. Away. I gotta yawn, yawn, yawn my sleepies out. Yawn, yawn, yawn my sleepies out. Yawn, yawn, yawn my sleepies out. And wiggle my waggles away. I gotta shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. And wiggle my waggles away. And wiggle my waggles away.
All right, very good, guys. That was great. Okay, fix the camera quick, put in the CD for the next song later. And our first breathing exercise we're doing is rainbow breaths. You guys remember how we do rainbow breaths? Yeah, we're gonna make a rainbow with our arms like this. When we breathe, okay, just follow along. Breathe in. And out. Make a rainbow. Ready? Breathe in. And out. Make a rainbow. What colors are in your rainbow? Cool. Hot pink. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Green. Yep. All right, let's go again. Ready? And breathe out. Very good. All right. Next up, we have our first book we're going to read, and it's called 1-2 Buckle My Shoe by Jane Cabrera. And I'm going to need your guys' help with this one because there's four chicks that hide on each page. I'm going to need your help to find them. Yeah. Okay. 1-2 Buckle My Shoe. The chicks are hiding on each page in this book. Four naughty little chicks. Take a look. Where are they? Yeah. 1-2-3 Where's the last one? Where? Oh, I see. Right here. Yeah, 4-3-4 Run out the door. And where are those chicks again? 1-2 Where are the other two? Yeah, 3-4 Good. 5-6 Do high kicks. Oh dear, you can still see me, said the one little chick. Better hide behind this tree. Right there. So tiny. So there's 1-2 Where are the other two? 3-4 Very good. You guys are good at finding the chicks. 7-8 Jump over the gate. And the chicks are 1-2-3 Where's the last one? You see it anywhere? Oh, there he is. 4-9-10 Big fat hen. A quick hug from mommy hen. Now let's go hide again. Are they all there? Point them out. Yep. 1-2-3-4 Good job. Very good. You guys are really good at finding things, huh? Yeah, I needed your help. Thank you. Okay, next up, we're gonna warm up. Ready? Follow along. Bend and stretch, bend and stretch. Twist and turn, twist and turn. Welcome to yoga, welcome to yoga. Namaste, namaste. Bend and stretch, bend and stretch. Twist and turn, twist and turn. Welcome to yoga, welcome to yoga. Namaste, namaste. Very good. Now put your legs out in front of you. Put your arms out in front of you. And twisty hands. Twisty hands. Good. And twisty feet. Twisty feet. Good. Now, hands and feet together, together, together. Hands and feet together, just like this. Hands and feet together, together, together. Hands and feet together, just like this. Very good. Now put your legs out in front of you. Open them up just a little. And we're going to put our arms up and count down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off. And then the other side. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off. And then in the middle. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off. Okay. Bring your legs back in. Crisscross applesauce. And we're going to move our shoulders up and down. Up and down. Now just this shoulder. Up and down. Up and down. Now this shoulder. Up and down. Up and down. Good. Now roll your shoulders forward. Roll, roll, roll. And roll your shoulders back. Very good. Now we're going to look up. And to the middle. Down to the middle. Up to the middle. Make a funny face. Down to the middle. Make another funny face. Now this way, to the middle, this way, to the middle, again, this way, make a funny face to the middle, and this way, another funny face to the middle. Good job, those were good funny faces. Okay, what should we do next? I remember sun salutations, do you guys remember? Okay. Let's get started. Put the camera up here. Here we go. The CD on. Good, you guys. You are so great at that. Okay. Now that we did our sun salutation, we're going to do some more breathing. This time we're going to do butterfly breaths. And we're going to breathe in, follow along. And when you breathe out, flutter your arms like a butterfly. Good. Again, breathe in. And out, butterfly arms. What color is your butterfly? Oh, blue. Orange, that's cool. Ooh, sparkly. Nice. All right, again, breathe in. And flutter out. Nice and soft. Good. Okay. Good job. So our next book is super cute bedtime story, and it's called Creepy Monsters, Sleepy Monsters by Jane Yolen. Hard to get the pages sometimes. Here we go. Monsters creep, monsters crawl over the meadow and up the wall. Monsters run and monsters stumble. Monsters hip hop and monsters tumble. Oh no. Monsters slither and monsters wave. Wave to those monsters. They aren't scary, are they? No, they're cute. Say hi. Yeah, hi. All in a hurry to get back to their cave. Their cave. Their cave looks a lot like a house. Yeah, like we live in houses. Where monsters grab a bite to eat in their kitchen. Then into the tub to wash their feet. Aww. Then monster prayers and into bed. But they toss and turn and bounce instead. Doesn't look like they're very tired, huh? Growl! Gurgle! Looks like the big brother monster is scaring the little brother monster. Burp! Grr! Give me your biggest burps. Good job. Ready? Snarl. Snarf. I'm not sleepy, they say. I don't know. They both look kind of sleepy, huh? Yeah. And they're sleeping. The end. That's a fun story, huh? Little monsters weren't scary. They were cute. Yeah. All right. Now we're going to do balloon breaths again. Ready? So we'll breathe in. And breathe out and float. What do you see from your balloon this week? Ooh, pretty cool. You see monsters? Like the ones in the book? Yeah. Oh, you see little chickens? Like the ones in the other book? Cool. And bring your arms down. Breathe in. And breathe out. Float. Ooh, what do I see? I see a kitty. And a doggy. What do you see? Oh, very cool. All right, bring your arms down and one more time. And your arms down. Namaste. Good job, you guys. Namaste. Give yourselves a clap. Very good. All right. I'm so proud of you guys. You guys are doing great. Yeah. All right. So we're going to sing the goodbye song. And at the end, we'll say, I'll see you in 2 weeks. Okay. All right. Now it's time to say goodbye. Say goodbye. Say goodbye. Now it's time to say goodbye. I'll see you in 2 weeks. All right. Thank you very much, you guys. I'm so happy to do this with you. See you in 2 weeks. Bye.